Got rid of the ASMR of that, but I don't really know what I'm thinking, but I saw these, which in that bookcase video. I'm just gonna go through some highlights here for myself and for posterity, just in case, you know, whatever. But we go to class of 2014. This is my sophomore year high school. Got my sophomore, my junior, and my senior. Let's go to sophomore. Seaman. Guy's last name was Seaman. There I am. Patrick Nelson. In all my bowl cut glory. What a looker, right? Not. There's the old building. They don't go to school anymore, so I'm not worried too much about doxing anything. Yeah, 23, that's when my sister graduated, so. Oh, I'm in here somewhere. I think it was in band. You can see me right in the back there. I played percussion. I was a drummer. I played the timpani, actually. What a real winner I was there. Am I anywhere else? I'm pretty sure I did. Plays to AV Club. Social Justice Club. Yeah, this was the old Facebook and Twitter logos. Twitter, most people, obviously fresh seniors at the most. Sports, obviously I was not in any sports. Oh, you can see what page I'm all on. That's convenient. Where's N? 51, 114, and 158. Let's go to 158. What was I in 114 for? Oh my god. There I am, the president of the anime club. Yep, that's right, boys. That's as good as it gets. There I am, president and leader of the anime club. That's really what it's all about, right, boys? I can't believe that I made that. Wow. The fucking there I was. Yeah, I was president of the anime club. That's sophomore year. I wonder if I'm gonna get copyright strike for this music. Who gives a fuck? This is my junior year, so we'll go straight to my photo. I don't think I got a single signature in this book, actually. With love and nukes. Oh man, that's badass. Yeah, I think I don't. Mine was too early. That was too early for sophomore year to get any autographs, you know. My friend Josh and some girl. That was too soon to get signatures. There, I am already beginning to bald. It's already setting in. I wonder, did they have this by name in this one too? They sure do. That's awesome. Great feature. Nelson, 42, 122, and 164. Cool. National Honor Society. There I am, not wearing the shirt, bro. Looking like a total loser. And then 164th probably banned. Yep, I'm in there somewhere. We had a good music professor. He was good at what he did. There I am. Did I get any signatures in this one? Cilantro. Yeah. Someone drew me. Best of luck. Best of luck being awesome. Man, I don't feel good. This is bad memories. I don't think you guys understand like how traumatic this shit was. This was an awful time, unironically. The only thing that was good about it is that you were forced to be with people. You were forced to socialize with people and forced to be like... I don't want to say forced to be friends with people, but you kind of had to, you know... You were forced to socialize. And now, I'm forced to be alone. Thank you, government. Here is some signatures. Star Tempianist. Most interesting, one of the most interesting people know. I think, unfortunately, that is still the case. Let's see if I can find myself. There I am, looking suave. In senior year, I wore a poncho every day to school. Crazy? Yes. Autistic? Yes. But that was what I did. That was my moment. That was my thing, my man. Do I regret it? Not a single day. I really don't. Where am I in this one? Three. I was in a lot of this year. 3, 17, 34, 82, 83. I did a lot. Wow. I'm on the third page. There I am at the autistic kids' table. I'm not even joking. I ate lunch with the geniuses. There is... Oh, no. Bets! Wait a minute. That face. Bets. Maisy Vag. What's he doing here? Where is that also? 17. That's like my actual photo. And then 34. I was a senior, so I was in a lot more. Most quiet. Yeah, there's me in my fucking poncho. Oh, fuck. That's sad, right? Gotta get out of this fucking sunglass. Ugh. 82. Quietest? Really? I think I'm on page 82 and 83 of this. Where am I in this? I don't recall being in any of these photos. A lot of people I do kind of remember. Maybe it's just this band photo. Bet you that's it. Well, that's not all. There's another song. I think I'm like playing tambourine in one of these things, but I can't even see my face. 209, 215. Yeah, I got voted most quiet, if you can fucking believe it. There's me as a baby. As a little fucking brat. /2:15 it says I'm here, but I'm not on this page. Do they think I'm this retarded child? I think they thought that I was this retarded child. Well, that's okay. Made a couple mistakes. Like my main man, Patrick. Did I announce? My fox is bad. Trevor's a smash player. Oh, fuck. Death to America, Andrew Helvin. No one rocks a poncho like my main man, Patrick. Hope you have a good summer and hope your life after high school is good. Well, I don't know if that happened, my man. I'm sorry. I mean, I had a life after high school, but I had a lot of people signing all over the place, actually. Which is weird. I remember more people signing mine, but I don't know what happened. I guess that was my friends. Pretty limited list of people that actually talked to me. I don't. Diversity, then and now. I don't know. There's not even a comment I can make about that without getting my ass in trouble. Did I even get one from fucking Adam on this? I feel like... Did they maybe do like an in-between like autograph page? Somewhere in the middle? My best friends. Damien. My favorite YouTube video of the year. Blank. Oh, I should have written that down. I'm such an idiot. That would have been so funny to go back and see if it was still even online. I can tell you what it would have been, though. It would have been one of those griefing videos. I can't tell you which griefing video, but it would have been a griefing video of some kind. Yeah. Lots of friends. Not. That's my yearbooks. That ended up being a lot longer than I thought it would be. I don't even know if this video is for, but it's even entertaining. I don't think that was entertaining. That's just my life. Gets dark archiving, documentation, who knows. Guess that's enough music. God's telling me to shut up and go to sleep. It's just over. When people say that they peaked in high school, I do feel bad because it's like, that sounds awful, but sometimes it really does feel like every year is the worst year it's ever been for me, and that going back things were better. But that's not true, because high school was better than middle school. But things are not... I didn't have a good time in high school. I was pretty miserable, like, there every day. And I was bullied a lot in middle school. Not so much in high school, but I was bullied a lot. And, you know, I had a bad time. There's a lot of drama and, like, anger and fighting and dealing with Somalians and shit. And it was a bad time, but I guess, like, things have been pretty worse since I got out. I think 2021 was not the worst year of my life. 2020 was, for obvious reasons, but it has not been good. It's not been good, and I don't know why that is. I can blame myself for life choices, but I made a lot of decent life choices the last couple of years, and I'm getting my shit on track. This just feels like it's not even in my control whether stuff is good or not. I don't know. What can I even say? I'm just lost. I'm at a loss. I've tried really hard to make my life better, but I don't know if I can. I think it's kind of fucked up beyond saving. Well, at least I'm not getting, raped in the boys' locker room like I was in middle school. But, I don't know, everything else kind of sucks. Hope everyone else is not depressed and wants to kill themselves like I do. Hope that's not the case.